So guys, this week is by Janet's Connection, and this week he said you can, it's like mommy week, you can see it. This is their Brazilian wheat, 100% virgin red meat woman hair. You can dye it wig, you can coil please. And this wig is from samsbeauty.com. You see it? It says it's the hair to dye for. Dye, bleach, palm. You can palm the hair, you can dye it, you can bleach it. Is it? So guys, let's see how the wig look like on me. And it is called the most eco-friendly, unprocessed, natural hair. Bello questa parrucca qua. Poi fa lo colore. E colore viene così. They have only this color, natural color. And bleach. There's no any other color. Con questa puoi fare colore come vuoi te. E boom, oggi vediamo. Ho comprato questo qua da samsbeauty.com. I'll leave the link on my video. And I like it. Beautiful. Can see it. Well. I hope you have snapped it picture so that you can buy it. You better do. For this summer, I love wearing short wig during the summer because it's very hot over here. And I need a scissors. I will use razor. Okay guys, this is the wig. The inside, it has two combs here, wig combs, and it has one at the back, and it still have a adjustable strap. You can see it. And let's see. Guys, please go and watch my video on how I make my edges to look fuller. How to grow your edges in 5 minutes. I like it. The cap is very, very comfortable. No pains, nothing, nothing. Wow. I think can see it. But mommy wig too, the cap is larger than this. This should be medium cap. So if you have bigger hair, maybe it will go because the adjustable strap is very, very tight on my own. You can loosen it up. So this is the wig. And this type of wig, you have to put on big, large earrings to go with it. And I can't put it on because I'm putting on this African coral bead that I made. You can see it. Beautiful. And the bangle that I made. So guys, this is the mommy wig. So, I love it. So we need water and leave-in condition, brush to brush it, and that is all. Sorry guys, I have to remove that cap. It's giving me headache, this cap, because of the elastic. I see it. But I have another one. And I normally, I'll make a video. Anyway, I'm okay with one. It was giving me headache, that cap. It is too tight. So we'll spray it the back. Let me show you. The back side is, this is the back, the side. And the hair is very, very soft. I love it. It really looks very soft than other of my wigs. These ones are very strong. I don't know. Maybe it's because it is new. No. This is really. But it's tangled. This is really. Maybe this way. This is how I style it. So guys, thank you for watching my video and God bless you. This is Mommy Week Natural Mommy Week. It is called Natural Mommy Week, but this is the Brazilian Week by Janet Connection. See, so I can call it Natural Mommy Week. Unprocessed hair. This mommy wig is different from the other mommy wig, because with this one you can bleach it, while the other one you cannot. You can only dye it and dye it on. So guys, thank you for watching my video and God bless you. This is my top. So guys, I love you. Watch other my videos.